Bum 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 bum.
Hello world, it's Ian from Combo Production. So some of you guys has been asking which camera we took timeless footages with. So I use this Chinese action camera. And talking about the time lapses, they're great for expressing the passing of time, but they easily get boring, and that's one issue. So I was thinking of using panning time lapses. Panning time lapses use special devices called camera rotators. So the camera rotates at a constant speed, giving you a panoramic feeling. Today I'm gonna build a motorized time-lapse rotator.
This is insane.
Yeah, I know, but...
3, 2, 1, fire! Woo! No. Since we're taking time-lapses, it should turn really slowly. So, let's get started. I started by drawing some sketches. It is important for rotator to make a turn at a constant speed, so I thought a tiny stepper motor would work. Then I designed some parts to put the motor and electronics in. By the way, I use Fusion 360 for designing things.3D printing will take about a couple of hours. The camera mount uses a quarter inch bolt, so I cut the camera bolt using milling machine. Unfortunately, I noticed something. The thread of the bolt was damaged, so it didn't fit the mount. Ooh, it turns, but it seems quite a bit fast. Now it's time to put a speed control dial. Then I soldered everything. It always smells terrible. I used an Arduino Pro Mini for the microcontroller because an Arduino Uno or Nano, they're too big to fit in the case. A DC-DC converter was used to supply the voltage to the circuit. Then I wrote a bunch of code. The code simply reads the value from potentiometer and set the speed of motor. Wow, what an awesome day! See? I actually used this to take a few time lapses. Please enjoy.
It's working.
So, how do you think? Isn't it cool? I was actually surprised because the tiny stepper motor gave a much smoother reserve than I expected. And it costs about 10 bucks including the stepper motor, Arduino, and other electronics, so if you want to get some special time-lapse footages, it'll be a great weekend project. If you need any of my modeling files or source code, please leave a comment below. And if you have any question or brilliant idea that you want to make something, please let us know by leaving some comments over here. So thank you for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Like, subscribe, Condor!